add some pixelated nostalgia to your timelines with a huge variety of templates with a retro vibe in 8-bit collection for Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under PremiumVFX 8-bit collection. Within the templates, you get backgrounds, calls to action, animated elements, infobars, lower thirds, titles, and additional tools that include borders, picture-in-picture, and other various effects. I've got some footage on my timeline and need to promote a Twitch live stream. 8-bit collection will be perfect. Let's start with a background for a title screen. This looks great in its default state, but I can customize all of the colors of the 8-bit elements. At the bottom, I can add a glow effect. Let's drop Title 8 on the background. I can position, scale, and rotate it with the on-screen controls. I'll add in my text. I'll tweak the colors to match up with the background. Plus, I can make adjustments to all the aspects of the elements. At the bottom are extra effects I can add, like drop shadow, long shadow, glow, and 3D extrude. I'll add lower third 1 to introduce our gamer. I'll add in my text. And I'll customize the elements to our color palette. I'll use split screen 1 to introduce our other gamers. I'll load up their images in the 5 drop zones. I can position them easily within the frames. I'll add their Twitch handles and customize the line colors. That was easy and it looks amazing. Let's add the bullet point effect over the next 2 clips. I'll use it to list the games they'll be playing. Super easy. Now that you've seen the basics, I'll quickly finish out the timeline with other effects and flourishes. The templates from the elements category are super fun to use and add a lot of energy to the shots. I just created a high-energy retro timeline in minutes that would have taken me hours to create by hand. 8-bit collection will add a unique style to most any timeline. Download a free trial today, right from the FX Factory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.